night.
I still at a
no sleep.
Maya heal.
Okay.
Auto settings.
Flip is changing auto settings. You need to put it down?
Nope, got it.
Okay. Wicked? So the plan for look, I got bagels. The plan for today is enrichment for everybody one at a time, folks. One at a time. And then we will go out and distribute enrichment one at a time. Wait, it's not that hot? Is it? No. It feels fine. Wicked. I wish this is how my food got delivered. You have to solve a puzzle first. Why would you want that? I don't think... I'd be so pissed off if I ordered food and I had to solve a puzzle. Also, it's not really a puzzle. I would starve. If I was given this, I would also starve. But chickens are way smarter than me, so... Oliver! I take it back. It's really bright. It kind of hurts. You guys could hear Oliver in this mic, really? It's kind of crazy. I take it back. It's hot outside, and it's really, really bright. You gotta change the color of this driveway. Mods. Change the color of the driveway. Hi!
Oh, look who it is. It's Fudgy. Fudgy!
No offense. You look a little fat. I feel like you've been getting let out too much.
You're a little chunky, dude. Good stretch.
You guys want to see, Acero and I used to do carrot stretches because it's good for his back. So he has to stretch all the way over here. And stretch all the way on this side. Stretch! You can't move, you have to stretch. Good job. Good job. And then the last one. He's down here.
Look down. Stretch. Stretch.
When I was like actually doing work with him in college and we were like riding every day, I did those stretches every day. Hello, sir. Hello, donk. Big stretch. I'm just gonna get, oh no, it's locked. I'm just gonna get twine to hang these up. Okay, I'm gonna hang this up for you. You have to give me a freaking second. Okay, chill out. Over here. No, don't go over there. No! Only here. There, eat it. Yours is right there. Look, it's right here. Brain. Brain, yes. Hello, chicken. Chicken, would you like to see the equine enrichment today? He likes it. Give this to the donkeys before Acero finishes as he's like already halfway done because of the stretching. There's a donkey one. That's for you.
This one's for you. Look at it. This is scary. Oh, it's scary.
Yay. Alright, jalapeno.
Jalapeno. This is for you.
They're sharing. That's so nice. Struggling. You got a cut on your face, huh?
Should we put some ointment on it?
Ointment. It's called Corona. Works great for cuts and stuff. But we're pretty much fresh out of it.
Hi, bud. What is that? It's just a little ointment. Thanks. How's that?
Keeps flies off of him.
Good boy.
Do they have it on Amazon? I think they do. We should put that on a wish list. Wish list! Space, ding donk. Put some Corona on the wish list. I think that's all we have. Wait. I might be stupid. Don't put it on the wish list. I have so much. There's so much. Already bought 10. No! Big old tub of it. Chicken, it'd be very nice if you took a bath today. He's pissed. So where's my carrot ball? Bad news, dude. He's going to find yours. But in fairness, you took his, so... No, I don't have anything for you. I have nothing. He's going to find it. Go get it. Hurry. He's going. He's found it. Yay, he's a genius. Hi, bud. Okay, heads up, you got a chicken behind you. Okay, let's go do the chickens, speaking of which. Stompy, bath later. ¶¶